It snowed. It snowed. And we're not going to plow the sidewalk. This is a big bicycle path sidewalk on a major highway, Route 132, Cape Cod, by the Cape Codder. We're not going to, we don't need to plow this or do anything to it, put salt or sand or nothing on it, because you know what? Screw you people. What the hell are you walking for? What's the matter with you? It's America. Get in the car. You're trying to get healthy? Listen, drive to the gym, get on the treadmill, okay? Don't walk to work. Doesn't make any sense. Don't walk to where you're going for exercise. Get a car immediately, okay? This is a sidewalk. We're not going to do anything for you. It's just screw you, okay? God forbid somebody plows a sidewalk. God has forbidden it. It's in the Bible. You read it. Matthew 12a. A? I don't know how it works. 12.7. Matthew 3:14. Don't plow the sidewalk ever. Never plow the sidewalk. Screw you. Also, this fountain, I've been, you know, I don't know. At some point you think maybe just turn that baby off. Nope.